Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. In the last episode, we were over at the Akala Citadel defending it, and in today's episode, we're going over to Fort Hateno to defend it.
You call this food?
Yum!
Acceptable.
Working together, they successfully recaptured the Citadel. Shortly thereafter, they found Robbie, who had barely escaped from the laboratory after the Yiger clan infiltrated its walls. The party soon learned from Robbie that Pura had also escaped the laboratory, making her way to Fort Hateno in Dekluda. The stronghold, however, was besieged by enemies. Link and the others departed promptly for Fort Hateno, but who would quell the ceaseless onslaught of guardians pouring onto Hyrule Field during this time?
You needn't sound so defeated. Together we'll put a stop to it.
But how? Look how many there are!
I would likely have died if it wasn't for your courage. But I'm still here, and Naboris still has its pilot. I'd wager nothing can stop us.
We will triumph.
Exactly. Well then, let's begin. Will you take my hand?
Yes.
What in the world is hitting me? The settlements have already been destroyed. Oh, yo! May Village is still alright.
Right.
Hold on. since throwing myself into this conflict, I battled with my lack of experience. Oh, so she's basically complimenting Riju, I think. That doesn't fully make sense. She said, the Garuda will definitely thrive after I'm gone. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a compliment to Riju. Nice. Swiftly making our way there. Nice.
Until the battle is done.
A vow after my own heart. You never give in, huh?
Let's go!
Urbosa and Riju took control of Varnaboris, working to stem the never-ending flow of guardians. Taking advantage of the opening Urbosa had provided, Link's party began their assault on the enemies surrounding the periphery of Fort Hateno.
Nice, the Battle of Liberation is playing. My favorite, one of my favorite songs in this game, because this game has an amazing soundtrack. Nice. We made our way over from the Dueling Peaks. Okay, maybe I should not have taken Rivali with me, or any of the champions for that matter, considering the fact that they're supposed to be battling on Hyrule Field. I did not know that. If I knew that, I would have taken Impa with me. I thought it was going to be like the other one, where we have Urbosa and Rivali, and the other one we had Daruk and Mipha, where Mipha was piloting the Divine Beast. Yo, an Ice Guardian. And we're getting some style enemies now. Ice Guardians look really cool because they have that blue tint to them. Is that guy taken care of? This battlefield's huge.
Yeah.
Ooh, a fire Lynel. Oh, that was an accident. Gotta make our way there. Nice, that special finisher with the bow.
Your thread will be cut. Here, Your Highness.
Impossible!
Did I call it or did I call it? No electric guardians yet, though. How good is she against a guardian? Pretty good. It's not liking that. Wrong way. Keep going the wrong way. Gotta go up here and to the right.
It will be done.
What is that? It looks like Pura's version of Robbie's thing that he made in Breath of the Wild. I forget what his name was. Take out these two guardians before I do anything else. Stupid stall enemies keep hitting me. Yeah! Get the weak point, Smash, come on! So I can deal with this dumb guardian who's intervening, excuse you, not very nice. Oh hey, he's an electric guy. First time we've seen them. Oh, a Lino. He keeps doing it too fast for me to get him. Go! Wrong button! Almost got him, almost. He keeps doing that too fast. I can't hit him. Finally got that guy. Took a while. Seeing inside of his hall, okay. Takes care of that. Whoa, it took care of both of them, wow.
I'll take over, Link.
I want him over here. Dealing with that fire guardian.
I see. Be still.
Oh, I just realized my KOs are in the bottom right corner. I did not notice that.
And learn. You stand a chance.
Oh nice, I think that was one of the areas I needed to clear. Difficult fighting two at once, come on guys. Try and take your turn. And there we go. Oh, it didn't get the other one. When I'm in that special state, I can't dodge. Just realized. That gets rid of them.
down.
There we go.
Cool down.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
Once I'm done with this, I can switch over to Link.
Take it! Watch and learn! You stand a chance! Two and get another one! Fake!
This is basically kind of like a boss rush, because I am just absolutely going after boss enemy after boss enemy after boss enemy. Other way, going the wrong way again. It's out here. Yes. Okay. New objective. Escort Pura. Zelda. It's your turn. Yeah, Impa is here. Of course she is. She's a part of the story. Thunderblade Ganon has appeared. Can't really see anything, but I'm doing a good job, so doesn't really matter if I can see anything. Come on.
I'm fine.
There we go. Finally got him. I need health. How many apples do I even have left? A decent amount still. There's one over here. I'll take that. Thank you. Where did she go? Okay, she's making her way over here. Windblight, easy dubs. What the? Where? Where? What? There he is. What? Yo, that's not fair. You freaking went behind me. Just as I used my special attack. There we go.
All right.
Nice. I wish we could reprogram them, but I did not know there was one of these hidden over here. An ancient furnace. That's really interesting.
It will be done.
Oh, mouse guardians. go. This guy was really easy. Uh-oh. Here it comes. Almost got him finished off.
My way. Take this. Too easy. Behold. Yet another.
Nice. What in the whoa? It can shoot red beams and do like an attack like that. Finished. A lot of weapons for them.
Everyone, hear me now. With Calamity Ganon now awakened, here we stand at the threshold of the unimaginable. Despite that, we must not give in to defeat. We must not despair. We must stand and fight! Hyrule wields the divine beasts and their champions. We are armed with the knight whose sword will seal the darkness. And we shall strike with you! You brave soldiers! Everyone, you are mine to lead now. Calamity Ganon will be sealed away forever. Power I possess. Together, standing in strength, we begin our march. Hyrule's fight to rescue all within it is now.
Oh.
Well then, what did you want to tell me?
What are you?
Oh, yo! We got Master Koga actually in our party! Top banana of the Yiga clan. The chief of the Yiga clan. And an... Uniting force? For his unwavering followers. Oh my goodness. The chief of the Yiga clan and a uniting force for his unwavering followers. He leaves all tasks, save napping, to his underlings. He works with the Hyrulean army to get revenge for his fallen friends. Did we not get Soga? Oh, yo, the Great Plateau. A lot of stuff unlocked. The Great Plateau. Oh, it looks beautiful. Not because in Breath of the Wild it was devastated. It looks so amazing not being completely destroyed like that. That is amazing. Master Koga's training.
I will put this strength to good use.
Just Hylian rice, okay.
Superb.
Ah, seafood rice balls. Impa's damage control. Wow, it's a high recommended level.
Grown stronger.
Regular attacks, strong attacks, unique actions. Switch between normal and luminescent forms. Luminescent X, Y, ZL plus B, ZL plus X, ZL plus Y. What in the world? Okay, that is unique. Very unique set of attacks there, Zelda.
Done it.
All she needs now is another special attack gauge.
I shall handle the next tussle.
Nice, new stable.
For once. You've done well.
A call of buns. What is that? It looks like a frog on a leaf. Crunchy outside, soft inside. Specialty of East to call a stable. These buns won't keep long. Ew, what is that? That wasn't in Breath of the Wild. The only thing in Breath of the Wild that was censored like that was the dubious meal. Oh, it's just this guy that's here, okay.
You!
You don't have anything for Master Koga? Koga. Yeah, they're still pretty low leveled, Daruk and Urbosa. Ooh, Link got a lot of weapons. Savage Lynel Sword. Savage Lynel Spear. Master Sword is close to leveling up. Almost full leveled. I do kind of want to keep all these weapons. I guess I can get rid of the Gerudo one. Hey, the Bow of Light and the Ceiling Bow. 55 damage. Ooh. Special attack. Damage at 30% hearts or less for your shield. That's a ceiling bow. That's a sacred bow. Oh. So the ceiling bows aren't as good as the sacred bows. I already have 5 locked, yo. Heart dropper plus, okay. Oh, no, I don't want to put that on there. I don't have anything that I can put on here. You can sort it by level, or you can sort it by damage. That has nothing on it. Interesting. Should be good for now. Don't want to fuse these ones away. Oh wait, did I? No, I didn't. I did do something wrong. I didn't do anything wrong. That'll take a lot to get to level 5. I wish I could lock 6, because I have 6 of them that I want to lock. Then I can fuse away damage per KOs I want there. But I don't want to give that guardian parts, so... This does more damage currently.
You! Ah!
Yo!
Well, look at that! I improved on perfection!
You!
It will be my honor.
I'm your best guy!